Chemical engineering is part of the School of the Chemical Sciences. I think that it is really important to have these disciplines actually together, and here they're housed together in the same building. So our graduates get a lot of exposure to the sciences as well as to engineering. Given that this is my alma mater as well, I feel strongly about the education here. One should have some sort of an aptitude for the physical sciences and for math. I think for chemical engineers in particular, hardworking skills are something that is really important. And also the ability to use your hands and the willingness to use your hands and get dirty, as we would say, in labs in particular. That's one of the things that you have to be ready with chemical engineering, is to spend a lot of time in lab, a lot of times experiments, especially biological experiments, don't behave the way you expect them to. Students have to actually collect data overnight, so they work in groups. Bacteria, see, don't like to listen to what we tell them, but they have their own lives, so they live the way they want to, so we have to follow them. With this major, there's a very broad range of careers that students can enter. The three main groups of careers: industry, academia, and government. If you look into industry, all sorts of industries, all process industries that actually make something require chemical engineers. The ability to tackle unknown problems and unknown areas is a skill for life.